So that was San Francisco.
I didn't realize how hilly it was gonna be.
Thanks again for taking us, Quagmire.
Hey, no problem. Hey, you know, we're here early. You guys want a little tour of the plane?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Wow, this place is cool.
Yeah, what do all these buttons do? Like, what's this red one?
Well, that's a voice filter, so the passengers always think the pilot is a 60-year-old Midwestern white man.
What? That's impossible. Hi, y'all. This is Cleveland.
Good afternoon, folks. This is Captain Dale Clark up here on the flight deck.
We're way up in the air.
We've reached our cruising altitude of 37,000 feet.
Y'all get ready to watch Big Mama's House.
Our in-flight entertainment today will be Under the Tuscan Sun.
Oh, I like that.
I hear it's good.
Hey, what's this button? Autopilot?
Oh, that allows the plane to fly itself when I need a break.
Wait, what do you mean a break? You don't have to fly the plane?
Of course I do. I just take a short break sometimes.
Short break? It looks like you had time to put together the 10,000-piece Lego Hogwarts.
You don't have to touch it, Joe. You can just say you noticed it.
And what's this booth over here?
Oh, that's my back-in-time box. I go inside, magically go back in time, and then come out and react to the fact that we're flying. By God, we're levitating!
That's just a box full of costumes.
It's my back-in-time box!
What the hell, Quagmire? So basically, your job is just goofing off.
That's not true.
I broke Gandalf in half.
It's Dumbledore. Screw you guys. You know, being a pilot is hard work. Look, I tried to be nice and take you fellas on a free trip, and all you could do is crap all over my job. I was a Navy pilot, you jerks. Get the hell out of my cockpit.
Joke's on him. I fratted just before he kicked us out.
Oh, God!